spot. But, oh, that just screwed it up. He could have won it there, but if he didn't try to take out Lashley, Zack Starr could have won this match.
It is true.
And, ah, God, he hit the steel steps. Ah,
dear God.
Zack Starr could be done here. This is... What is Lashley doing? Is he just going to toy with the... Ah, God, what are... Come on, Lash. Oh! Zack Starr! Front face, neck breaker!
Zack Starr!
Oh my God! Zack Starr!
Oh my goodness. Oh my God, did he just...
Bobby Lashley!
Oh my God. I cannot believe it. Oh, okay. Jesus. Hold on. I need time.
Wow. Zack Starr is... I think that's one of Bobby Lashley's first single losses. Single match losses.
We had it. Dear God.
Here comes Danny Jackpot.
Woo!
He's got a new theme to it. And he's got a suit. Boo! And he's lost his headband. He really... You have something to prove, Danny?
Yeah,
he turned on the fan.
I'm going there and fight him.
He's going to explain why he did what he did at practice.
No, Zack Starr and Danny Jackpot should be friends.
Yeah, they'll be best friends. Best buddies.
No. Cause buddies!
These fans, they're not happy with Danny Jackpot. And I honestly, for once I agree with the fans. You suck, Danny. You really suck.
You never liked Danny Jackpot.
No, I will never like Danny Jackpot. No matter where he goes.
You're just a terrible, terrible hater. Here he comes. Here he goes. Look at that hair. He looks different with the best.
Did he die?
I think so.
He's saying he did everything he could do to please the idiots, which I agree, they are idiots, but you're an idiot too, Danny. So.
Why are you saying our loyal WEDF fans are idiots?
Because they're idiots.
See, that's why nobody likes you, Drew.
Good! They all suck anyways. Dr.
Well,
Pete!
Well, Drew Blake Man said, yeah!
Whatever.
Oh, screw you. See, you heard all those fans say, yeah! Well, Danny Jackpot still just going on about how the set fans just have not given him anything.
They wanted Danny as the WEDF champion.
But then The Rock won it.
Turned on him. When he won it, people were like, fuck you, Danny.
Well, that's because he... Didn't he, you know... Screw.
Yes, because Kurt Angle deserves it, Danny. So shut up.
Oh, are you serious? The dude almost killed Danny Jackpot. Now, I would never unlike Danny Jackpot. He's a good superstar. He's a good guy. And outside the ring, I like him personally. But... In the ring, yeah, he can be arrogant sometimes. But anyway, like I was saying, with Kurt Angle, he almost killed Danny Jackpot with the freaking car. So he's a hero for being a murderer. Stupid Jew, okay? Stupid Jew.
Wow, okay. That's a nice thing to say. Let's just call everybody Jews, why don't we?
Hey, any Jewish people who are watching WEDF, I'm not talking about you personally. I'm just talking about Drew because he just sucks really terrible.
Drew Pickle.
Anyway,
so basically, oh, Danny.
Dang. That was terrible.
Oh, Danny is, he promises that he will be world heavyweight champion again. He lives for it. He lives for it. It's true.
What?
What's this?
The boring guy himself, Christian.
The person who won the world title deserved it. Although, yeah, he did deserve it. But people, they complain at him for having too long of a reign. And this is why people are idiots.
Why are you telling them anything?
Right.
Alright, you know what, Frank, if you say one more thing. When me and Drew were talking.
Am I hearing anything about the Miz tonight?
Thank God.
Was so...
Wait, now you say he's gonna
say
something.
Let's say the Miz screwed out.
Shut up!
So, Christian is agreeing with Osu Jax.
Since when did Christian ever be an Osu Jax person? Who has ever been an Osu Jax person? I'm not. He's my commentating partner. I'm not that much of a huge object.
Oh, God.
Right in the kisser. Power right in the kisser. Power right in the kisser.
Ah, wow. Christian just got taught up. Oh, shoot, fag axe.
Alright, let me say this. Well, faggot tree. Yeah, Danny Jackpot, world heavyweight champ.
He's saying that Danny Jackpot, what he said about Danny,
And here comes the monster, the Abyss.
This is the question I asked last time. Can Undertaker beat him? Is Abyss the one who can truthfully finally defeat the Phenom? The Phenomenon. The great... Phenomenal Phenominator. Known as the Hunter.
I think we need to make this match right now in WrestleMania 2. Let's do it.
But these two will... Undertaker and Abyss will be fighting at Survivor Series inside the demonic, hellish hell.
In the sanctum. What the?
Okay, I'm gonna call this right now. Sucks to be Evan Bourne. Perfect.
It really does.
Oh my god.
It really does suck to be Evan Bourne.
Whoa, Jesus. I feel sorry for Evan Bourne right now. I don't even think we should call this. I think we should just, like, if you have TiVo, record and fast forward.
Just record this and just look at the domination of this.
Yeah, seriously, this is...
Dear God. What if Evan Bourne won this match?
Evan Bourne, like, looked at him like, fuck.
Like, maybe I should quit.
He's trying to hit him. This is gonna do nothing.
Here we go.
Bitch is like, wow. Are you kidding me, son?
Easy, big deck.
This power. Ooh. You know, Evan Bourne, he's... and there we go. That's... Wow. choke slam. Oh, no. Reversed it.
Oh, no. What is this? Kick to the back.
It's been too aggressive, but, you know, if Evan Bourne wins this match, what does it do for Abyss?
That means Abyss is a slimy, dirty...
Or?
...saying, yeah.
Ah, okay.
Just go with him. Let's go with him.
Abyss, he needs to get focused. He might be thinking of Undertaker a little too much here. He needs to not think about Undertaker. 5.5 seconds. Seriously.
So, it's official now. This match has gone on for exactly 1 minute. Evan Bourne, congratulations.
I will give it to Evan Bourne. He is getting his ass kicked right now.
There. Oh!
Oh, God. Wow, that just, like, covered his entire head.
God, man.
No! How is Evan Bourne doing this right now?
There's a lot of fighting Evan Bourne right now. Holy crap.
God, he has to... He's a man.
He's a man? Yeah, he's growing his cojones now.
Ooh. Ow, that, like, hit a low blow there, and... Bye!
Oh! He just missed. Oh, no. Oh, look at this! German suplex! But that was not a botch. Abyss
Abyss just shoving him away. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. But still, botch. Anyways, so Abyss is gonna pump handle fall away slam.
Oh.
Ow. Ow.
God. Oh, snap.
Ooh, just locking the...
Ooh! Oh, Samoa!
God.
Oh, God, it's over.
Ow.
You hear somebody saying this is awesome?
Yeah.
This is murder.
I think Abyss, he's just like, in about 1 minute, I'm just letting this go on.
Yeah, let's just see how long he can stay. Alright, get my choke slam just right now. Yep. Oh, big kick. Here we go.
You're pretty cool, Matt. I mean, Evan Bourne, so.
I'll give you just a little bit.
These two are best buddies.
God.
Oh, Evan Bourne.
You doing?
What the? He caught him! Oh my god!
Like, he caught him! What's this? Look at this!
God power! And
God! It's over. It's over.
This is... Ow. And...
Damn. Oh, choke slam.
And...
Choke... What?!
How?! Come on!
Come on!
God, he's hurting himself. And another...
Oh, no. Look at this! Choke slam! Oh, no! Still! Okay. Are you serious?
What
wins this?
What the fuck? What's going on here? Ludicrous. That's all I have.
Alright,
okay.
Alright.
Better
well,
be.
Okay.
This better
has
be. Joke there.
There we go.
Finally.
The balance of the earth is back. The balance of the earth is back.
Okay. Yeah, seriously. How many choke slams can you block?
Many, I guess.
And here comes the finish, the choke, the tombstone pile.
Tombstone Pals.
That'll be all she wrote, folks. And a one.
And a two. And a three. And a four. And a five. And a six. And a seven. And a eight. And a nine. And
it's born put up a fight for the 4 minutes he was in that match.
Good job.
But all I gotta say, it was still a freaking squash. You just got killed.
Well, Evan Bourne, you know, he came with a huge fight, gave all of his heart. He's always the one to come in. Like, I don't know if you noticed, but always in the arenas, he's always, like, the first guy there and, you know, helps out when he can. This guy has a lot of heart, but, you know.
Yeah, but in the end, he's still really, yeah, he gets killed, murdered. So Abyss picking up the win, and, you know, Undertaker, even though he's probably, like, sitting in some casket right now, he's probably watching this, thinking, oh, no, he's, oh, God.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Paul Bear?
Dead?
What the?
Dead?
Why is his arm, like, broken? What the?
Just shut up. Just go with it.